fuck this shit.
Damn! Damn!
Hey, you my dude, right?
Watch out, fool!
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Well, fuck this. That was your fault! Man, sorry about that.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Ah!
fuck. You don't see me driving here?
What the fuck? Oh my god, this car is gonna fall apart. Oh, I can't believe it!
Make no fucking sense.
What did you say?
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Gun down!
My car, you damn moron! Gotta watch out, fool! Okay, that oughta do it.
Goddamn.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of it.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Titties, titties, titties!
You still owe me a drink.
A big empty house.